Hi, this is Poonam Sharma and you are watching Sadbhavna News. Homegrown auto giant Tata Motors is planning to launch a series of affordable electric cars with long battery range over the new few years. According to a report in the media, the JLR owner plans to price its green cars at not more than 15 to 20% premium to conventional petrol or diesel vehicles, while offering a battery range at least in excess of 200 km on a single charge. Worth mentioning here is that at present Tata Motors gave 8 years or 1.6 lakh km warranty on battery, and motor has given a good competition to its rivals in this space. Tata Motors electric version of the Tigor sedan and Nexon SUV run 312 km on single charge and are priced at ₹9.6 lakh and ₹14 lakh respectively in Delhi. Over the last 1 year, Tata Motors has done well in the domestic passengers vehicle market, making significant gains in market share. Healthy demand for its products like Tiago Mini, Nexon Compact SUV and the Altroz Hatch has helped the company in gaining significant market share, and the company is now confident that its overall monthly sales will be at least in excess of 22,000 units, keeping it firmly placed in the third position behind Hyundai and market leader Maruti, the Daily mentioned. Our reclaiming the third position in the Indian passenger vehicles market is not by accident. We have recorded the highest sales volume in the past 8 years during the last few months. This has seen us gain nearly 300 basic points, that is 100 BPS equals to 1 percentage point in market share, which moved up from around 4.7% last year to about 7.7% now. The publication quoted Shailesh Chandra, president of Tata Motors Passenger Vehicles Business Unit, as saying, he exuded confidence that the momentum will be maintained and the company will reach 10% share soon with new products. As the company works on getting in newer products, including the SUV-styled Mini codenamed HBX, it is the electric space where it has a focus on. Chandra said that Tata Motors and other group companies such as Tata Power for charging infra, Tata AutoComp battery packs for EVs and Tata Chemicals lithium-ion battery cells are working on providing a holistic ecosystem for adopters of the green cars. Electrics remain central to our strategy. In our journey during the last 3 years, we have clearly established ourselves as front runners in EV space. As of 11:31 AM, Tata Motors share were up 11% at ₹244.50 a piece to be the top gainer among the Nifty 50 stocks. Tata Motors shares have rallied over 26% in the last 1 week.
Powered by Arthros Clinic, a dedicated center for arthroscopy and sports injuries.